Earth Haney. And that's H-A-N-N-E-Y.
All right.
And before I start, I have to go, praise the Lord!
Yeah! Oh, come on. I can't hear anybody else. Come on. I want to hear you. Praise the Lord!
Amen.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. How many of you in here are forgiven by the blood of Jesus? How many of you are forgiven by the blood of Jesus?
Amen.
Oh, I thank God for the blood. I thank God He sent down His only Son to die on the cross. But I want to dig a little deeper in that right now. We all are forgiven, and we all reap the blessings of God. But let me ask you this. Have you forgiven yourself? Think about that. Have you actually put your past at the altar of God? You know, God has been teaching me constantly. He's got a whole heaven full of blessings that He wants to bestow on each and every one of us. But you know what? There's something that always keeps us from getting our blessings. And you know what that is? Not forgiving ourselves.
Amen.
And as we step forward, that non-forgiveness of ourselves lets us step back again.
Yes.
If God can forgive everything that you have done from your childhood till the day you accepted Christ and accepted that blood, why can't we? Think about it. That is a part of what holds God's people back. They cannot forgive themselves. And it holds you back so much that you can't reap the blessings that God has for you because you don't take that step. You don't take that step in faith because the guilt in you is what's holding you back. Well, what I would like to do is tell you a little bit about me. Okay? I come out of Satan worship. I was a high priest in Wicca. Okay, which is devil worship at the max. Okay, and the Lord took me from the pits of hell and brought me to where I am today.
Come on, thank you, Jesus.
Into the light, under the blood of Jesus.
Yes.
Everything I did when I was in the world is forgiven.
That's right.
And guess what? I forgave myself.
Yes.
I put everything at the feet of Jesus and said, Lord, I forgive myself. That's what I want you to do. I want you to put the past behind you.
That's right.
Put everything at the foot of Jesus. I don't care if it's drugs. I don't care if it's prostitution. I don't care what it is. Give it to God.
Amen.
Say, I forgive myself.
I forgive myself.
Oh, yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. In the name of Jesus,
yeah.
We ask for all to be forgiven.
Yes.
In ourselves and everywhere, we ask that we are forgiven. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Give him a big hand. Give him a big hand.
Hallelujah. That's right.